Hey everyone, welcome back to TenorShare. Are you having trouble with your iPhone? Perhaps it somehow gets stuck on the Apple logo or keeps turning on and off, or is stuck on the loading bar when upgrading or restoring, and other situations I didn't mention, or it's not responding to any of your commands. Don't worry, because I'm here to introduce you to the magical world of iPhone recovery mode. So, what exactly is iPhone recovery mode? Well, think of it as a fail-safe mode that your iPhone enters when it encounters a major software problem. It allows you to restore your iPhone to its factory settings and get it back up and running smoothly again. Now, let's talk about what recovery mode does. In recovery mode, your iPhone communicates with iTunes on your computer, allowing you to restore or update your iPhone software. This can be helpful if your iPhone is not working correctly, has been disabled, or is stuck on the Apple logo. So, how do you enter iPhone recovery mode? The steps differ slightly depending on which iPhone model you have, but I'll show you how to do it. First, make sure that you have downloaded the latest iTunes on your computer. Then, connect your iPhone to your computer using a lightning cable. For iPhone 6S or earlier, just two steps. Press and hold the home button and the power button at the same time. Keep holding the buttons until the iTunes logo appears on your iPhone screen. For iPhone 7 and 7 Plus, still need two steps. Press and hold the volume down button and the power button at the same time. Keep holding the buttons until the iTunes logo appears on your iPhone screen. For iPhone 8 and newer, need one more step than before. Press and hold the volume up or volume down button. Then press and hold the power button until the recovery mode screen appears. Of course, there is an easier way, which automatically helps you enter and exit recovery mode. All you need to do is connect your iPhone to a PC or Mac and then open reiBoot. Click the Enter Recovery Mode option. Then, your iPhone is in recovery mode. This is much faster than manually entering recovery mode, and it's a free feature. Getting your iPhone out of recovery mode is also very simple. Just do the same move that put your iPhone in recovery mode, but this time, release the button when you see the Apple logo, then your iPhone is out of recovery mode. Of course, reiBoot can also do it. Click the Exit Recovery Mode button next to the button just now. Boom! Just one second, your iPhone is out of recovery mode. It's very efficient and simple, and it's free. Go give it a try. Hope this video is helpful to you. I will be grateful if you subscribe. See you next time.